big physical player. You know, he's improved a lot since last year. Kind of one of their go-to players, but looking forward to going against him.
How will you defend him? What will you have to be good at?
Just whatever they tell me I have to do on scout, you know. Be physical with him, try to match his intensity, and be able to guard him on perimeter because, you know, he has a perimeter game now.